Mathematics is full of fascinating patterns and quirks, but few are as mysterious and magical as the number 6174, also known as Kaprekar's constant. Discovered by Indian mathematician Dr. Kaprekar in 1949, this number holds a unique property that has captivated mathematicians and curious minds alike. Let's dive into the magic of 6174 and uncover why it's so special. Kaprekar's constant is a four-digit number that reveals an intriguing mathematical phenomenon. No matter which four-digit number you start with, as long as the digits are not all the same, repeatedly performing a specific process will always lead you to 6174 in at most 7 iterations. Once you reach 6174, the process continues to loop indefinitely. Here's how the Kaprekar process works. Choose any four-digit number. The digits cannot all be the same. Example, 1111. Arrange the digits in descending order to form the largest possible number. Arrange the digits in ascending order to form the smallest possible number. Subtract the smaller number from the larger number. Repeat the process with the result. No matter where you start, you will eventually arrive at 6174. Let's take the number 3524 as an example. Largest number, 5432. Smallest number, 2345. Subtraction, 5432 minus 2345 equals 3087. Repeat, largest, 8730. Smallest, 0378. Subtraction, 8730 minus 0378 equals 8352. Repeat again, largest, 8532. Smallest, 2358. 8532 minus 2358 equals 6174. Once you hit 6174, the process loops. 7641 minus 1467 equals 6174. Why does this happen? The magic of 6174 lies in the properties of base 10 numbers and the arrangement of digits. Kaprekar's process systematically redistributes and balances the digits until they stabilize at this unique constant. Mathematically, 6174 is the result of a fixed point in this iterative subtraction process. Interesting facts about 6174: works for four-digit numbers only. The Kaprekar process for 6174 applies only to four-digit numbers. There are similar constants for other digit lengths, but 6174 is the most famous. All digits can't be the same. Numbers like 1111 or 2222 are excluded because subtracting them results in zero, not a new number to continue the process. A unique loop. Once you reach 6174, the subtraction continues to loop back to itself, making it a fixed point. Kaprekar's constant is a reminder of the hidden order and beauty in mathematics. This seemingly simple process of arranging and subtracting numbers leads to a universal result, demonstrating the elegance of number theory. It's a perfect example of how math can surprise and inspire curiosity. Next time you're looking for a fun math trick to impress your friends or explore deeper concepts, try experimenting with 6174. You might just find yourself captivated by its magical allure.